arrived here 3 years ago, and during this period of time, a part of pursuing clinical excellence, we have tried to reorganize the department in order to improve our research skills. We have two main research lines. The first one is cardiovascular disease in chronic renal failure. And in this regard, we are interested in patients with native kidney diseases, patients on dialysis, and also renal transplants. The interest in this line is to study the relationship between innate immunity, low-grade inflammation, and endothelial progenitor cells, and its relationship with the progression of atheromatosis, and also its relationship with the risk of cardiovascular events. Additionally, we are very interested in the field of transplantation to do clinical studies and clinical trials in order to prevent the appearance of new-onset diabetes after transplantation. And the second research line is progression of chronic renal failure in both settings, in native kidney diseases. And in this regard, our main interest is diabetic nephropathy and glomerulonephritis, and also in transplantation. And in transplantation, our main interest is the study of renal inflammation, tissue inflammation, antibody-mediated rejection, and tolerance biomarkers. And also, there is a study line on the risk of recurrence of primary disease, and in this regard, we are studying the biomarkers by means of proteomics of the risk of recurrence of focal glomerular segmental disease. We are using to study tissue different techniques, like for example immunohistochemistry, and we are also are doing studies in both in biopsies for cause and in surveillance biopsies, microarray studies to determine mRNA expression. Probably the most important highlights in 2011 were referred to reorganization of the department. We had the opportunity to contract two young new nephrologists with a good research background, and during this year we have been able to increase the number of patients that are full-time devoted to research. And we had one data manager for clinical trials. Now we have two full-time data managers, and we were lucky enough to get 2 4-year grants for two nephrologists who are doing their doctoral thesis in our department. And these were very good news for 2011. The challenges are, the first one is to improve the relationship between those groups inside the hospital with whom we are collaborating. And these are pathology department, immunology department, also, and also renal physiology from the research institutes. On the other hand, a very big challenge is we are collaborating with people working with lung transplant and liver transplant, and we are trying to propose a project in which we are studying common aspects like natural immunity and risk for developing antibodies. And this is a proposal that it's very interesting because it's studying the same problem but in different organs, and to try to understand what's common and what is different. And to finish, I think that this was a good news, an opportunity, and this year we have been admitted to the Spanish Nephrology Research Network that give us the opportunity and the facility to better collaborate with different groups, either clinical or basic, in all Spain. And this is, we are happy for this because it's a good opportunity.